add his way to all of my deep, deep thinking on songwriting?
But you told me you can't read music.
Shh! I was talking on this vidi! You're the camera dude! Where was I? Right, this is about me in my crib!
Our crib. And it's not our crib anymore.
Evicted? Just because we didn't pay the rent?
Pizza.
Now, son, do not open the mail. Just file it according to size, weight, and date received.
You already told me, Dad. Don't worry.
And don't forget to wipe your shoes before you come in the house.
I know, and then take them off so I don't get the carpet dirty. I got it. You have no idea how much I've got it.
Look, we just want to relax on our vacation knowing that the house is okay.
And of course you, Puppy Bumps.
Ma!
Now, Aunt Tilda will stop by to check up on you, so be nice to her.
Is she the grumpy one, the hairy one, or the hairy grumpy one?
Okay, then. Remember, stay at home, no loud music, no using my tools, and no making a mess.
Have fun, Puppy Bumps. Be safe.
The kid's gonna be fine. Let's go.
This is going to work. What am I saying? Of course you're not sure.
I am sure, baby sister. They're always the most booyah jam-packed crash crib in Los Bosmos. We get freeze-outs, then we go in and take over. A little something called squatter's rights. Hit! Let's do it! Amadeus!
Okay, boys. Make your daddy proud.
Sounds like someone's got a problem that's bugging them.
Hey, are those Captain ComaCo boxers?
So do you, dance around the house often?
No! My parents sent in 946 coupons off a cereal packet and want a trip to some health spa. I'm watching the house for a few days.
So we heard, all the way down the street.
Dude, do you realize that you have the chance to do something so insanely, comically significant that a moment of silence is clearly called for? Done.
What's so insanely karmically important?
It just so happens that the O has a tiny bug problem.
Tiny? They're Los Bosmian psycho roaches. When we left, they were starting to eat the furniture.
I had to move out for a bit to allow Gupta to cleanse the O.
Who's Gupta?
Feng Shui exterminator. He's gonna lure the roaches out of the O in a peaceful, non-violent manner.
Assuming they don't tie him up and hold him hostage.
So not only does Freefonix need a place to jam, the Freezebone himself needs a place to crash.
No way, absolutely not!
Great, I'll get my stuff.
You don't understand! My parents will ground me for an eon!
Relax, Kid Tronic. It's only for a day. Come on. A true Freewaver doesn't turn his back on another Freewaver in his time of need.
You saying I'm not a true Freewaver?
I'm not saying that. Yet.
You promise not to mess anything up?
I, Freezebone, do solemnly swear to be completely respectful of your wrench, tragically uncool home.
Okay, but only for a day.
Are you sure those creatures are gone?
Yeah, they're crashing around at the Miniman's house.
Not Freefonix, the insects.
I got my psycho roaches back from Gupta. They're resting. Poor little fellas. They were so tired.
Oh, you're so sweet to them. I'm gonna throw up.
That Freezebone is very tightly wrapped. I'll bet he's got this place wired and locked down. I'm just gonna have to blast that door open with a killer riff! Rock and roll! He must have some kind of force shield around the place. That Freeze, he looks stupid, but he's smarter than I thought.
Kurt, you look stupid, but you're stupider than I thought.
Ta-da! It doesn't look like much, but it's the most happening crib on the planet. And now it's ours. Squatters' rights! So let's get squatting! We're gonna need another plan to get the O.
No, we're not. Because I already have one.
Yo, mini dude, sorry about the spillage. My double whack. So what's on the sketch for tonight?
Sketch? What sketch? We clean up, we go to bed, we wake up, you leave.
I hear you, Mo. We'll keep tonight a G below middle C. Nice and low key. There's BB with the fries and pies. Just in time, too. My stomach's singing the blues. You so have me fooled with your scared. What scared line? All along, you were planning a Freewave jam.
Is this where the coolest party in Los Bosmos is?
Like, that's what the tag outside says.
Tag? What tag?
Wix! Who could have guessed that someone so short would be someone so, like, wow!
You, my little man, are gonna go down as the youngest Freewave jam master in history.
But I... That's exactly what I planned.
Beyond outrageous. I saw the tag. When did you decide to party?
Just a little while ago.
Come on, let's jam.
Whoa, Kurtz, cool tag.
For sure. It's fine work, isn't it?
Looks like those art lessons Mumsy got for you weren't a waste of time after all.
Let's do this thing. Yeah!
Remember, let me do the talking.
Yo, Mo! Music don't play itself, little cuss! Come on!
Hey, get out of there! Please don't look at that! Is my mother's hat! Aunt Tilda? No way!
Come on, on most art. You're not really gonna kick me out of your crib, are you? He looks like a freewaver. He plays like a freewaver. But maybe he's not a freewaver. A real freewaver knows that nobody gets turned away from a party.
I knew that. You don't think I knew that? Don't touch that trophy! I just want everybody to go.
Well, we can help with that, can't we?
Sure. It's rock and roll, yummy!
What my step-bro is trying to say in his inarticulate way is, you need to crib jam. Is that what you want to do? Crib jam?
Will it get everyone out of here?
Oh, yeah.
Then, let's do it!
Opposite of Wix. That was like un-Wix.
Okay, we played. Now help me get everyone out of here.
All right, everyone out of my house! No!
All right, good. Thanks. What did you mean? Your house?
You agreed to crib jam, and we won.
Whoa! We were crib jamming?
This is even more un-Wix than I thought. This is like anti-Wix!
I don't understand.
Mosta, crib jamming is a freewave deal for battling over turf. We lost. Your parents' tragically uncool house is now their tragically uncool house. Mo? Kitronic? Can you hear me?
Yo, how's he doing?
Real good. He blinked his left eye before. Didn't you, Mosta?
Really?
I don't know. I could have imagined it.
Mo? I brought you something. A double chug of steam halfy double half calf. Your favorite.
Let me get this straight. Yesterday, I lost my rent crib in a Soundclash, and you think a double choco steam halfy double half calf is gonna make it all better?
What am I gonna do? The rents are coming back today!
Don't worry, Mo. We're a band. We play together, we stay together.
Yo, yo, me's! I'm picking up some serious static coming from Mo's crib.
Mo's not good.
Yeah, I know. Lost a Soundclash to Mantyz, did you? And your rent's crib? Ow!
I was trying to show him that I was hardcore freewave. Now, I'm hardcore homeless.
That's it. That's what we're gonna do, kid-o-matic.
What?
A long time ago, in a galaxy sharing the same zip code with a hardcore freeway band named Mantyz. I say we go over to your place and appeal to their inner freewaver.
Do you think that'll work?
Sure. Yeah, why not?
Hey, who had all the Choco Ducos?
You said they'd be here by now.
Patience, half-sibling.
Yeah, sure, patience. How long's that gonna take?
They're here.
Hey, look who's here. Welcome to our new crib.
My rents are gonna be home in a few hours. My young life is officially over.
Mo baby, how's my little free waver doing today?
We want to talk about what happened.
It was like very unfair.
We crib jammed and we won. What's to talk about, freeze head?
My man Mo didn't know what crib jamming meant.
A real free waver would know.
He is a real free waver.
Oh, like you, prepsi princess!
Stop! We can't battle here! We might mess up the place! Well, more!
Miniman's right. We don't want to mess up our new home. You know, I just got an idea. I bet it's lonely. Why don't we crib jam again?
Yeah, but this time for the O.
Crib jam for the O?
Freezebone, tell them they're crazy.
Yeah, man, I don't think you should do it.
A true free waver doesn't turn his back on another free waver in his time of need. Okay, we crib jam for the O. You win, the O's yours. You lose, then it's bye-bye butterfly. Either way, Mo gets his tragically uncool home back.
Okay, just freeze against cuts. One-on-one, no tricks, high noon, top of the O.
Are gonna be here any time now.
Stay at home, no loud music, and no making a mess.
We gotta move faster.
I wonder how Freeze is doing. Hey, what's that?
Dunno. Mantyz must have left it here.
Psycho roaches!
Yo, people, what'd I miss?
I hate those things.
Hang on. Those gotta belong to Hit.
They're the ones who put the roaches in the O in the first place to chase Freeze out. They didn't want your tragically uncool house. They wanted the O all along. The O. Freeze!
What a mess. Kids today.
I got you, Kurtz. Let's call this clash over. You're lost.
No, I don't think so.
You can't no more.
Oh, no, you won't.
Now that's a compliment. When you
Come for me, you mean you're three, I'm staying resident. I'm biotic, I represent the Freefonix. Open up my mind, you'll find a shot of like an onyx. Nobody's zoning, get going, trying to wreck what we owning. Leave us alone or get hit with a body rock. Baby boy, can't get the tone for me to get stuck. You got the one lock, bring the thunder when it's time for the future shot. Cause I said so, when they ring the bell it's all over, don't you know?
And say what you say, tell me face to face. Freewave sound coming breakneck pace. Three against one, there's a big disgrace. But you're never gonna take my home. We're good, you're bad, and ugly. Drop your mics till you can't see me. Freeze, boom, we'll start them, BD. But you're never gonna take us home.
There's no place like
home. Kitronic, you are seriously Freewave hardcore. You too, Beefster.
I'll pass.
Oh well, better go take the heat.
There he is.
Hey, son. Great job taking care of the house.
But thanks.
Why don't you go play with your little friends while your mother and I unpack? See you later for dinner.
Whoa!
That old thing, I've been meaning to get rid of it for years.
I don't get it. The place was trashed when we left.
Yeah, that was one seriously messed up crib, all right.
Sugar, did you...
Do I look like the maid? While you were gone, there was a different type of Freewave jam here. Too bad you missed it. After all...
A true Freewaver doesn't turn his back on another Freewaver in his time of need.
Mm-mm-mm.